Therefore, I love the show and listen every Sunday after getting in from work. I'm usually preparing the evening meal or sat in the garden with a glass of wine. We recently went to see Cheryl Baker, Mike Nolan and Jay Aston, the original Bucks Fizz, at a gig in Blackpool. Jay has recently returned to the group after 24 years and has taken up our old job of making the costumes. They looked and sounded fab, and we are looking forward to seeing them again on tour in October. Please play a Bucks Fizz track on your show, as we never hear them on the radio these days. My Camden Never Lies would be good. And that's from John Hesketh from Thornton Cleveley in Lancashire. It's on the list, John, because, yep, we like a bit of Bucks Fizz around these parts, don't we, Malcolm? Oh, look, Cheryl Baker, she's smashing girls. Radio, are you going to speak? Oh, are we? Oh, okay. Okay, Star next, you heard him. Yes, you heard the voice. You know why? Because Tempest Fuge is in its 5-7.